Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the maiden edition of our virtual art weekend. We promise you 3 days of magical experience online, starting with a musical concert today. But before we do, let me acknowledge the presence of the MD of Green Oak International School, Lady Roslyn John, who has joined us online. We will start by doing it for country with a national anthem. Let's cool on, Sam. Thank you, orchestra. Our MC for today is none other than Daniela Chinime, AKA DCJ. She's a grade 7 student, and I'll be having to turn over the mic to her. Daniela, how are you doing?
Fine, thank you. Good afternoon, all. My name is Daniela Chinime, and you're welcome to our program for today. I hope you all are as excited as I am. And if you are, feel free to drop an emoji in the chat section. So let's get started. Up first, we have a piano solo, Prelude in C minor by Johann Sebastian Bach, which will be performed by Victor Ekolo, a grade 10 student. So Victor, the floor is yours. Thank you. Thank you. Please, can we put our hands together for Victor and his wonderful performance? Thank you. Up next, we have a violin solo, Perfect by Ed Sheeran, which will be performed by a grade 11 student, Martins Okechukwu. Please, Martins, take us away.
Thank you.
Please, can we give a round of applause for Willie?
Thank you.
Up next, we have a grade 11 student, William Ephraim, who is performing an Italian tenor aria, Caro Mio Ben by Tommaso Giordani. Please, Williams, take us away. Thank you for that wonderful performance. Thank you. Up next, we have one of my very own classmates in grade 7, Soba Fubara. She will be performing a piano solo, Minuet in G, by Johann Sebastian Bach. Please, can we put our hands together for Soba? Thank you for that performance. Thank you for that wonderful performance. It was truly a treat to my ears. Up next, we have a grade 11 student, Chibike Wordu, who will be performing a violin solo, Menuet in G, by Ludwig von Beethoven. Please, Chibike, the floor is yours. Truly outstanding piece. Thank you. Up next, we have Stephanie Ayasu, a grade 10 student. She will be performing a vocal solo, Never Enough, which is actually from the movie The Greatest Showman, starring Zac Efron and Zendaya Coleman. Please, Stephanie, take it away.
Trying to hold my breath,
Taking a 2-minute break, so please, parents online, don't go anywhere. Thank you.
Thank you.
So, welcome back to our program. So, welcome back to our program. Right now, we have our GIS orchestra here to perform a song, a piece. March from Skip You by GM Packer. Please, orchestra, take us away.
My faith has found a resting place. My landlords, Andrew C. Griffin and Williams Kirkpatrick. His orchestra, the floor is yours.
Thank you.
Orchestra for that truly wonderful piece. Please a round of applause for them. Thank you. Right now, we have our last song from the orchestra, Farewell March, Eerie, by E. Idolo. Please, orchestra, you can start now.
Thank you.
Wow. Please, a round of applause for our orchestra. That was a truly amazing piece. Please, I think we can do better than that. Parents at home, please. If you enjoyed these three pieces as much as I do, feel free to keep sending in the emojis on the chat space. We would really appreciate that. Please, we're not done yet. We still have other programs coming for you. So please, parents, don't go anywhere. Welcome back. Right now, we have a piano solo from Kenneth Onoho, also in grade 7. Little Night Music by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. Please, Kenneth, take us away. Thank you. Thank you, Kenneth, for that wonderful piece. Please, can we give him some encouragement? Another round of applause. Thank you, Kenneth, for that wonderful performance. Please, another round of applause. Right now, we have our modern Hawaiian dancer. So please, take us away. On stage are the modern dancers, so please, spirits, let's watch, sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Away, 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 away It's time to sail from the seas of passion. At night we may never stop. We know where we are. We know who we are. We are. Away, away. We set a course to find. We hunger and we find. And we will be wrong. Away, away. When it's time to find home, we'll go
a round of applause for these energetic dancers. This was truly an outstanding performance. Parents, please, we will be publishing a replay of this online. So if you want to watch it again, you can go to our YouTube channel and... Our next performance will be an Atilogwu dance performed by the Grade 10 boys. So please, whenever you're ready. Our YouTube channel is Green Oak International School. So parents, if you want to rewatch this program, you can go there and rewatch it. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Right now, we have our Atilogwu dance by the Grade 10 boys. So please, you can start whenever you're ready. I'm Say a big thank you to our confident grade 10 dancers. They really blew our minds with that. So, parents, if you want to rewatch this program, you can visit our Facebook page, Green Oak International School, for the latest news, views, interviews, and interviews. Tomorrow, our program will begin by 12 o'clock, so please make sure you tune in. Thank you, and have a lovely day ahead of you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.